Welcome back. We're back in this lobby. Today we are EMS, and lights, there we go. I did trick this out with all of my lights. I can actually pull them up here. As you guys can see, I actually wanted to be seen. Oh, I can actually open this door. Wait, what? I forget that point of view. Let's see here. They equip themselves with a Halligan? Okay. Okay, defibrillator. Medic bag, fracture kit, stretcher. Alright. Now we just wait for our first call. We are gonna go do some driving around. Probably gonna be the most boring one because, you know. We just need to go intentionally hit someone. Crap for pedestrians out here, or traffic. No? Oh, wait. Yeah. Okay, we'll respond to the hit and run. I was responding to it though. Screw it, we're right around the corner anyway. You know what? Was it? Aha. Right down from the station, anyway. Might as well. You can actually show me on scene of that MVA. I'm actually gonna go ahead and get the stretcher out because I already know people are gonna want to be transported. Uh, Oh yeah, she's definitely gonna get transported. Alright. We'll inspect you. No pulse. We're gonna need to get the defibrillator. Possible bone fracture right there. Alright. Performing CPR. Oh, I need to go get the defib. Additional technical. Clothes. Ah, she's naked. Okay, now I need the defib. Okay. Okay, here. Yeah, we're gonna request transport on her. Now she can be transported. Okay, this person's at least alive. Possible bone fracture right there. Probably got a neck injury. Okay, here. You apply a C collar. I think we'll get the fracture kit too. Alright. They have a possible pump for well, that's nice. Okay, so I'm gonna put two of the stretcher. Why is that green? Oh, it's because of the stretcher. Duh. Show me at the hospital. Okay, stretcher. It's a female. Possible neck injury, possible bone fracture. Was involved in an NBA. Alright, guys. I'm sorry this stream right here is kind of being a little boring. But that's gonna end it for here today. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one.